So your teacher has asked you to write an article summary. What are you going to do? First thing you're going to do is read the whole article first. Make sure you read it from front to back, top to bottom, because you want to understand the article before you start to write a summary about it. When you start writing your summary, use your own words. Keep it short. Tell the main ideas about the article. Try to answer some of these questions. What is the article about? What is going on in the article? When is the article talking about? Where is it happening? Why is it happening? And how is it happening? Think about what does the author of the article want you to know? What are they trying to achieve by writing this article? Do they want you to start doing something or stop doing something? Are they trying to change your mind? Do they simply want to educate you about something? Know when to stop. This is often one of the trickiest parts of writing an article summary. Many students will try to write everything that they read in a four-page article. That's not a summary. Keep it short. Main ideas, six detailed sentences is your goal.